lawsuit filed by a former professor. What they have to say after being accused of racism.
And at 6:43, it is now time for our baby of the day. This is Jace Malik Rocious Lambe, born 7 pounds, 2 ounces at Touro Birthing Center. He arrived a little early, looks like mom, and already loves music. She says the funniest thing during delivery was watching dad cut the umbilical cord. Maybe got a little queasy there. Jace is heading home in a Navy onesie to his big brother, who is so excited. Congratulations to the family here, and welcome to New Orleans.